Bail has been denied.
No mystery there.
Okay, let's start at the beginning. Somehow you two are short on priors, so I think I can get the DA to knock the drug charges down to simple possession. We can lay responsibility for the felonies at the doorstep of your unfortunate dependence on hard drugs, but we're gonna have to argue for rehab as part of probation.
Hells no. I hate rehab.
All right? Don't get all into twists, okay? I've heard that there exist certain less than reputable establishments that will provide certification without the pleasure of your actual attendance.
You know a place like that?
I could conceivably find such a place for an additional fee.
Because I ain't going to no rehab. Mm.
You go, you don't go. That's between you and your God. But you gotta tell the judge you'll go, and you gotta sound like you mean it, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Well, all that's left is your many, many misdemeanors, which include graffiti, vandalism, littering, public urination.
Nature's calling you. You gotta answer it.
Oh, hold it too long, you get kidney stoned.